Okay, so working out for today, we're doing some isometrical. I've already done the first two sets of 30 seconds, and then I did another two sets of 25. Now I'm about to do two sets of 20. So I'm just gonna record one of it for you guys so you can see what I'm doing. And then after I do the two sets of 20, I'm gonna do two sets of 15 second holds. And then I'm gonna finish it off with three sets of probably seven pull-ups, but I'm gonna wait 30 seconds in between sets. So here we go with the hold. So, like I said, doing two sets at 30 seconds, 25, 20, 15. So, next we'll do the pull-ups. Okay, so I forgot to mention, in between the holds, in between the sets, 1 minute rest, that's it. So, now we're gonna try and knock out those seven pull-ups, 30 second break in between sets. So, do my seven, just wait out the 30 seconds. Go another seven, wait out, here we go. Okay, so I haven't been doing a lot of videos lately. I work out all the time, but honestly, I feel like I've been losing weight, so I haven't been exactly happy about my physique right now. I'm trying to increase the calories and get some weight back on, but it's hard for me. 38, going on 39, so it's hard. All right, here we go, seven more. You know, I was gonna say 10 initially, but I knew I suck at back exercise. Not very strong. So 7 was kind of the max. So I don't think I'm gonna get 7 next set, but I'm gonna give it my all. Because my viewers deserve me to give my all. That's what I'm gonna do. Just wanna raise me to the top of the fitness pinnacle of YouTubers. 7 more. Okay, so I'm gonna do some more back exercises, but just thought I'd give you guys a try at something different. So remember, 30 second hold, 25 second hold, 20 second hold, 15 second hold, and then you're gonna rep it out. Whatever you feel like you can do, 7, 10, 15, it's up to you, but just 30 second break in between the sets. And then that's it. Next time I'm gonna try and do a video while I'm going wide grip. So I'm gonna save that for every other day when I'm doing back, just so that way I can kind of really see what I'm capable of doing without blaming it on fatigue or anything like that. So, all right, man, keep working.